Hello everyone, my name is Denis, and I was trying to find some interesting companies for you. And you can see here Blueprint Medicines Corporation with ticker BPMC. And if we will check the numbers, it is quite interesting. Income over $300 million, sales over $800 million, and market cap only $5 million. Price to earning 15, price to sales 6. It looks really nice for biotechnology company. And then we just need to open a Guru Focus, and we can see that they have a really high spike in revenue. And if it is a biotechnology, they can sell something, or maybe it is a quite big partnership. On the Coifin, you can see that they are losing money from the beginning, and they dilute shares. That is not really good from my point of view. And they was profitable only one quarter. It is interesting. Here you can see a pipeline, Ivakit and Gavrita, and they are already approved in the United States. All other pharmaceuticals quite far away from approval, and we wouldn't discuss them. I will show you the presentation super fast, and it's old one, May 2021. 2,600 patients treated with an approved or investigational blueprint medicines therapy, and it's quite awesome, but a low amount of patients. As they have a focus, oncology, hematology, focused on your blood, rare diseases, lung cancer, and systemic mastocytosis. The second thing that I don't like, net product sales, $7 million. And $1.8 million for a $5 billion company. It is not really good a sign. 75,000 total patients in theory in all major markets, and only one of three is diagnosed. Definitely total market is not huge for the pharmaceuticals, as they have a really hard to read the presentation, and I can show you this slide, blue 945, and you can see tumor volume in cubic millimeters, and from 200 it is lowering to 70 or something like this, and blue 945 and asymmetry NIP. It is quite interesting anti-tumor pharmaceutical. And again, the market wouldn't be quite big, because you already see some pharmaceuticals, and I think mainly they will use it only on a third line of protection. 3 months ended, total revenue only $20 million. Research and development expenses 79, selling general administrative 42, net income loss over $100 million in 3 months. And I think we have to talk about this spike in revenue. Maybe it is not a magic. On a page number 20, 10K report, Roche collaboration, and you can see including an upfront payment of $675 million and $100 million in equity investment. I spent a huge amount of time researching this company, and I couldn't understand how they actually can reach revenue close to $700 million in December 2023, and profitability by EBITDA. From my point of view, the market not quite big, and it will be really hard to sell the pharmaceuticals, because it is a rare disease, and one of them actually only for people with specific mutation in gene. As that is why I will pass the Blueprint Immediate Corporation, because they are not profitable, and I don't think that it will be super easy for them to conquer the market. If you have the opposite opinion, please write down your thoughts in the comment section below, because it's quite interesting how they will do it. Thank you for watching, don't forget to subscribe, see you later, bye bye.